for the top 10 finish for Ian Sharman from San Jose.